In this tutorial, we're going to create this glass morphic effect in Canva. First, select an image that will form the base of your design. Look for an abstract 3D fluid background and insert it onto your canvas, stretching it to cover the entire area. Next, find a frame with rounded corners. Insert it and adjust its size and position to suit your design. In the frame settings, set the border weight to 1 and select white for the color. Now, duplicate the image by using the Ctrl plus D shortcut. Go to Edit Image and apply a blur effect across the entire image, adjusting the intensity to your liking. Then, carefully place the blurred image inside the frame. Once that's done, duplicate the frame and position it on top of the first one. Search for a glass texture and insert it into this new frame. Reducing its transparency to about 15% to achieve a subtle effect. Adding a shadow to this frame requires a workaround, as we can't add it directly. Select both frames and download them by clicking Download Selection. Reinsert them into your design. Under Edit Image, opt for the Shadows, choose Glow as the shadow type and tweak the values to complement your image. Enlarge the shadowed frame to align with the other frames and send it to the back using the designated shortcut. Now it's time to add your text. Navigate to Effects and select Shadows. Set the offset to 0 and fine-tune the blur and transparency until you perfect the look for your design. The template link is provided in the description for your convenience.